Stepnya bisa bicara lalu bisa menulis. Yang ketiga, peserta didik dapat berbicara dengan baik dan benar tentang waktu. Dan yang keempat, peserta didik dapat bertanya, jawab, atau menceritakan aktivitas sehari-hari. Setelah kita finish 1, 2, 3 tujuan pembelajarannya, tujuan yang terakhir adalah masih have a relation with time. Kamu bisa menceritakan aktivitas kamu dari mulai bangun pagi sampai tidur di malam hari. Ya, itu nanti kita belajar. Okay, next slide. Ya, I have 2 questions for you. If we are studying about telling the time, the firstly, my question is, what time? What time do you usually get up in the morning?
My literacy homework first. I won't have time this evening. Right, what will you do this evening?
At 7:30, I have a piano lesson at home. At 8:15, I have an online math class. Then I have to go to bed.
Quarter 2 is in the right side. Yeah? jam 24.00. Jadi kalau besok pagi lagi, PM or PM?
PM.
Dari jam 12, dari jam 24.01, itu sudah menggunakan PM. Oke, ini knowledge. Ini pengetahuan umum yang harus kita tahu tentang telling the time. Alright, now we go on to
what are verb tenses? Verb tenses show the time that an action takes place. The simple present is a verb tense. We use the simple present tense for repeated actions. Repeated actions happen.
After very little time, we will study about simple present tense. Kenapa kita belajar simple present tense? Because after telling the time, you will write down and perform in front of the class, mention your daily routine activities. Nah, untuk bisa bicara atau menjelaskan tentang daily routine activities, kamu harus tahu dulu penggunaan simple present tense untuk mengucapkan daily routine activities yang akan kamu jelaskan. So this is simple present tense. Gunakan.
For example, I eat breakfast every day. I read in bed every night.
So, simple present tense itu adalah kegiatan yang dilakukan berulang-ulang setiap hari. Kegiatan yang dilakukan berulang-ulang setiap hari. I read in bed every night.
I always study after school.
Ini perlu dilakukan setiap hari sepulang sekolah.
Simple present verbs have two forms. Which form do we use? That depends on the subject of the sentence. Subjects can be pronouns.
Okay, pay attention. Subject, we pronoun. So the belajar yang pronoun, kata ganti orang. So this one, for subject I, you, he, she, it. That's pronoun. And
subjects can also be nouns. We use a base verb when the subject pronoun is I, you, we, or they.
Okay, base verb means kata kerja dasar. Base verb I, you, we, they. Tidak ada penambahan huruf S atau ES di belakang kata kerja. Dia contohnya.
I walk to school every day.
I walk to school every day. Ini adalah kata kerjanya. Dan ini adalah base verb tanpa penambahan huruf S atau S. Okay, next.
You always drink coffee.
Subjeknya adalah you. Tidak ada penambahan.
We sometimes eat dessert.
Subjeknya adalah we. Sometimes ini kekurangan waktu. Eat, tetap eat, bukan eat atau eaters. Jadi, you need to remember for subject I, you, we, they. You don't need to add in S or S. But for subject she, he, it, you need any S or S after the word. Okay?
They study every night.
Subject adalah they. Tetap study. Bukan studies. Ya.
We use verb plus S when the subject pronoun is he, she, or it.
You need any S if the subject he, she, it. example.
He reads the newspaper on the weekend.
He. Ready? What subject he? Unit S. Ready? He reads. He reads.
Okay. She takes the bus to work in the morning.
Subject and the she. That's why. After the verb takes, I mean heading as the text. Nanti yang digunakan pada saat kamu menuliskan daily activities-nya.
It sleeps on the couch every day. She drinks coffee every day. Can you try?
Raise your hand, please. Yeah, you. I take or takes. Take or makes. Could ever know. No. Look, I take the bus every day. For subject I, you don't need to pay any tax. Okay? Now we go to professor. Ini rumusnya. Rumusnya itu begini, ya. Sampai dia beri terangkan. Untuk subjek I, you, we, they, you don't need to adding S. For subject she, he, you need adding S or S. Terus tadi untuk plural, subjeknya plural atau lebih dari satu, you need adding S and S. Untuk subjek yang tidak dapat ini tuh, you need adding S atau S. Okay? This is for negative form. We use do or does. Do itu for subject I, you, we, they. Does itu untuk subject he, she, him. And then you see not, karena di kalimat negatif. Nah itu berarti belum begitu. Kira subjeknya apa? If subject I, you, we, they, berarti kata tanyanya menggunakan do. Kalau she, him, berarti kata tanyanya menggunakan does. Ya? Oke. Okay. Any question? So far so good? Yes.
Okay. Number
two. The last one, our material. Tadi sudah beli dengan simple present tense. Now it's time to pay attention to the last material today. It is about write down your daily routine activities. Yeah, like this one. Maybe this is will help you to write down your daily routine activities. You may have some note if you think that's near. What?
I love to take care of my son. I wake up at 6:30 a.m. Wake. I make my bed. Wake. I brush my teeth. Brush.
Yeah, look at the fork. The fork. Because the subject is I, you don't need to add S or S. Yeah? After this one, you will also write down your daily routine. So please pay attention, and then you may have a note. Ya boleh dicatat kalau menurut kamu perlu.
I take a bath.
What's the I take a bath? Saya mandi. And then for write down your daily routine, you don't need always put the time. Tidak perlu apa-apa selalu meletakkan time. Yang penting kamu tahu urutannya. Bangun pagi, merapikan tempat tidur, gosok gigi.
Thank you.
When she want to sleep, she mentioned the time.
I love the day.
I sleep at here.
Mine too.
How about you? Thank you. I go to school at 20 to 8 for Larissa's group. How about you? Is it 20 to 8 or 20 to 7? 22? Yeah. If you confused, kalau bingung, lihat jamnya. Terus hitung garisnya. Kalau saya udah hitung, itu kayaknya 7 ya. Jadi 22, 7. How about you, Jessica? You have a different answer? Ya, yang mana? Picture number? Ada jawaban lain dari kamu? Enggak, sama? Oke. Oke. Give a applause for Awitya. Okay, so all of the groups are done, right? We're done. So please collect it. Collect it because after this, I will distribute a paper for individually assessed ones. Give it to me, Jessica, for the paper. Again, this is a group.
Jessica's blue.
Anna. Gracia. You. Jeruna. And Marcia blue. What is your blue? I give you a green for the paper. Okay, right now I will give you a sheet of paper to write down your daily routine like in the video. Yeah? Mom? You still sit down in the group, but this is individually assessment. Seriously, yeah? Do it with seriously. Because I will also correct it and then you will present. Buat main breakfast, ya. Meskipun kamu sekolahnya siang, pasti sarapan dong. And you lunch at school or before go to school, that girl over there. Warna lele.
Okay, so we will start from this group.
What?
your daily routine.
Okay, hey, and Gabriel, if you can turn around to pay attention. Reza, pay attention. Okay, for me, take breathing and then mention your name. After that, you can do the daily routine and then you can say thank you to all your friends that will take your presentation. Okay, this is from Action.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I want to do my presentation.
My name?
Oh. My name is Fatan from Tidulet. In the morning, I wake up at 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
And I help my mom to cook for the breakfast. And I usually play the ringtone with my friends in the playground near my house. 12 o'clock, I miss a prayer. If I don't pray, I watch some video in the TikTok or YouTube. At 15 o'clock, I come pray again. I probably have to watch a dinner thing here. Maybe I will have something to do in my home. At 6 p.m., I will probably pray. In the night, I will pray at my class. Thanks for listening. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, but very enthusiastic, yeah? And you also want to perform? You also want to perform?
Yeah,
after Jessica maybe.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
I'm just going to talk about something that I'm here to see. I'm here because I'm going to talk about the little bit of music. Slowly.
Yeah. Ya, saya lihat lagi dari sini. Ya, akan
do.
Apa itu homework?
What time is it? It's 10 past 10.
Keep hoping and I can get to get it. Have a nice day. said that